10 people killed in U.S. drone strike in South Waziristan. 4 killed, 2 injured as fire breaks out in plaza in Islamabad's Blue Area. 19 people killed, several injured in suspected suicide blast inside bakery in Nowshera. Police issue PNS Miran attack inquiry report say 10 to 12 attackers involved. Prime Minister Gilani says government ready to discuss Balochistan's situation with provincial leaders. And Afghan president calls on UN to remove more than 20 Taliban from its blacklist.